Hi friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to show you this antique hourglass. You can see this. It looks like antique. I have used totally waste material in this antique hourglass, like wire, stencil, soft drink bottle, salt, cardboard, and Gluegun. You can see this, it's working. Keep in mind one thing before making it, is that roast the salt before putting it in. If you don't roast your salt, it won't fall into this hourglass. So make sure this. So let's get started. Subscribe now and press the bell icon to never miss an update from Be Creative. friends, if you like this video, so keep like, keep comments, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. If you have any questions about it, so you can ask me in the comment section. So I'll see you in the next video with some more creative craft. Bye bye, be creative.